Get my hands on that final Echo, Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Turret gunner up topside! Grab cover! They got more vultures!
We've got more bullets.
Taste some thunder, boys! Down you go! Down like a Led Zeppelin! All used up.
I'm not well. I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close. That's it, Ishii. Dinner time.
I'll need a moment. Damn. I don't have an access port.
Ishii, talk to me!
You scared the dick off me!
I'm feeling much better.
Great. Glad to hear it.
Gray, I have overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
And I predict an imminent getting the fuck out of here. Finally smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your shit!
Oh!
Wait, where did this giant dick come from?
He is megacharged with elite Confederate weaponry.
Looks megacharged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken. Hey, sexy. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you. Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute. Hostile is manning that grind wheel. If he gets that thing, can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak trade.
Boom!
got us a minute.
If that, reinforcements!
Ishii, you okay?
Alive. I know my ass cheeks have bones that can be broken.
It's Clyde. This thing is holding on by an ass hair. Bridge keep. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Damn it! Now! Man, we had no business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
All the luck. Sea of misfortune.
Oh, ugly alert! Grab some cover! Tenacious sons of bitches, I'll give them that! These copters damaged! He's going down! Come on! If we're lucky, we can patch that bird up and get ourselves right out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
You're gonna fight!
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
Ah, I like the optimism. Look at the size of that.
If you're done solving the unknowns,
I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
So, how are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I'm engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it. Might help keep you in the driver's seat. Just saying. Disgusting.
Thank you. What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them.
Holy damn, that snake!
Over here. Tell me that was you.
It would be a lie.
Time! Get out of here!
Quickly!
Man. Make like a Kaiser and roll! I hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us! Down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Oh, don't tell me that shit. There's a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us.
Great, the train's leaking fuel. Shoot it.